morning and welcome back to V on the Run in So Loud.
We're going to be up there pretty soon.
Vitamin C dose for everybody. I got a cold because I had no vitamin C. Sweet boy, come on, woo! Come on.
Go on.
Come, plane is coming. Woo! Eat it!
That's good. We've got another adventurous day ahead of us. Lots of exciting things, lots of surprises. And three gentlemen that we're going to meet over there who are going to join us on the run for a little while.
Did you say three?
Three.
That means one for each one of us.
That's correct. I get the tallest one since I'm the tallest.
So who are these three gentlemen we are meeting?
Three gentlemen are a surprise for you. If I tell you who they are, then there won't be a surprise anymore, na? Henna? Henna?
It's beautiful, huh?
Yeah, it's really pretty, huh?
I have never been here.
Hum Himalaya ki gold
mein. All of it looks like a
postcard.
Yeah. Wait, I've got a gift for you. Reach out and get it. The last time we picked up ice on the road, that we went off the road after it. You see, we're not reacting as much as we reacted to Sela.
Now we've seen it before,
na? Yeah. We're going to go in water.
Basically the bridge here is broken, so we have to go through the water onto the road on the other side. The water is above our thing that we stand on, huh?
It's above that.
Yeah, it's above that. Woo! Super cool!
The Versa can almost go anywhere.
Walls on the cycle like a railing.
So now we're going up to Rohtang, which is known as the Pass of the Dead. Rohtangla means the Pass of the Dead.
When
you go up there, believe me, you'll know why. It's freezing cold here. It's not like any other pass. I mean, you go to higher passes than that and it's normal. But Rohtang is like, ooh.
Justify the cause for which daddy might give up his life. It's been so long a time, but still I miss daddy at night. The ache is long gone, but the never keeps staring alone.
Come on, Sarah, let me hang you. Come on. Come on, say hello to them. I can decide which one you want to keep.
More yesterdays than today's. How I thought the sun would shine tomorrow, but it rained.
Good afternoon. Hello. It's the afternoon.
Hi. How are you guys?
Good. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Not frozen waiting for us?
No, not really.
Not really.
The sun is there to help us out though.
I've seen you all before so many times in Delhi at like rock concerts.
What brings you guys to these parts?
Well, we're actually doing a show called V on the Run.
Okay.
We're just going to be traveling around the whole country in those two cars.
Funky cars, huh?
We've invited them and they've been kind enough to come all the way from Delhi up
Suckers.
Here.
Suckers!
No, thank you guys. Thank you so much for being a part of this show.
You have seen the episode?
Yeah, I saw the one in which you went to Manipal.
Manipal?
Yeah. Because we were supposed to leave for Manipal the next day.
So you guys want to go and try out some skiing?
Yeah, why not? Yeah.
We're going to ski?
I can't ski.
Nor can I.
None of us can ski.
Six people who haven't skied are going to ski for the first time in their lives at Rohtang Pass.
Beginning of
and you think that's the last surprise?
Okay.
No. Chalo, let's go.
Are these free size?
Somebody
comes snow for his
mom. I promise you, I don't like getting naked in this weather.
Walking in these shoes feels like you're on the moon with the Earth's gravity.
Unfortunately for me, my knee has come between me and a very nice experience.
Bye, students!
Bye, have fun! So I'm just going to go, I don't know, wander around, make a snowman. Look, I've got somebody to keep me company. I wish I could have gone, but this is nice. I can deal with this. I see my worst nightmares to be left alone, but I know I'm not really alone right now. They're just over there. Ever since I've come on this trip, I haven't been alone at all. I've been with Anushka or Purab 24/7. Once in a while, I have to do this because of my knee.
I can dance. Can definitely not walk.
Only thing about me is the way I talk.
This is damn simple, yeah?
Come on, everybody! That's exactly what I was telling y'all. I know how to fall and I demonstrated it!
Hey, Sudhar.
Proper balance and other forward!
Yahoo!
Other forward!
You're looking like 5 idiots.
Not bad, huh?
No!
That's okay. There's a lot more that's going to happen on the snow.
Hey, wait for me. I'm stuck.
Okay, I'll do this.
Welcome to be a skiing on the run.
Yeah!
We're gonna try a little bigger slope. You see, we've mastered this very quickly. You know, we are champions. Okay.
My gosh, she's doing the whole thing backwards.
I cannot believe I just did that.
It's not my day, man.
Stop.
I want more.
You're being paid to do this, huh? It just happened to me.
She's
not taking it too well.
That was rocking. As you can see, we've thrown in the towel, but now it's time to see how the master does it.
And वो निकल पड़े हैं और आ रहे हैं बहुत तेजी से जा रहे हैं नीचे और ये आ गए मिस्टर लोटा और ये है successful landing. Woo! That's the way. ऐसे करते हैं जैसे हम कर रहे थे वैसे ही मत करो.
For me, my idol in this whole thing is Anushka because she did what none of us could do. She came down the whole slope backwards, which is incredible. I've never seen anybody do that.
It's tiring, man. I still can't even catch up with my breath.
Okay, let me tell you one thing. If Channel B invites any one of you to be on the run, just don't miss it for anything in the world because this is the first time I skied and by far, I mean, this is the best time I've ever had on a mountain. And thanks again to these guys for making us all so comfortable in joining in the fun.
It's all right, it's all right.
Thank you
and,
for coming.
And making us right, feel right. That we're not such bad failures.
Shall we on the run?